I'm dreaming of staying on stage.
I want to do so many things.
I'm going to go back to my roots, performance art.
I believe that action has not reached its full potential.
It's just kind of, what's next?
I think the key to longevity in the arts is always having an answer to the question of, you know, what's next? What are you working on next?
Well, you know, we just did the London Olympics 2012. I got my dancers on the spokes of the London Eye. We jumped off the Millennium Bridge. I and two of my gentlemen dancers walked down City Hall. So I had a big dream come true. My next thing is wanting to put the Streb Extreme Action thing with these young Turks with electronica and the projectionists, and my action would just be embedded in this whole panoply of new sound and new images would rip into the populace world, and the scale would be enormous.
I need to come back home to the stage because I've been away too long, and I know my muscles are weakening that way, and so I need to get back on stage and not be afraid of failing. I'm dreaming about that role that maybe hasn't been written yet. That is a great role for a heroine in her 60s or 70s or 80s or 90s.
We like to work in the medium of new opera. We like to explore what that actually means. So we'll be continuing to do that and perhaps showing it in a kind of serialized fashion where we can show an episode at a time. Hope to tour some more. I think that would be really fun. If we can get some funding for touring, we'd love to play outside of New York a little bit more.
I think writing is something that I want to take more advantage of. I just haven't had the time. It's something you have to do every day and definitely schedule yourself and all that. I would love to do my own personal project, my own film. So that's what I would like to do next.
Nextness for me is somewhere between an inventor. I have lots of devices and concepts that I'd like to try and work with. So I imagine in the future it's really about me developing ways to provide more immersive experiences for audiences, to possibly use some of those immersive sound experiences for people with disorders.
I count on the fact that I will stay alive enough, stay brave enough, stay energetic enough, stay curious enough to just keep moving forward, and so my dream and my career has been like this thus far, is that whatever I'm doing in 5 years is something that I can't imagine now.
I'm very interested in other ways of presenting, defining theater, and I don't know what that is. So it's always interesting to me what else can we do?
I want to do so many things. I want to write a violin concerto. I want to write a musical, another opera. I don't know. I dream of doing so many things. I'm going to do them all.
I dream of having a house, a wife, a child, a garden, and a dog. I don't know if that's going to happen anytime soon.
I dream more about the part that's separate from the theater, the performing arts now, I think, because I have three kids and a family, and you know, I'm in the middle part of my life, and I think I spend a lot more time thinking about, I dream about, well, how can my life be, you know, and you can't separate the art from the life, you can't, it's impossible, but I think that's why I think a lot about, well, what kind of life do I want, and that will influence, obviously, the art that I do.
I want to make a great masterpiece, at least one more. I think I've made some good things, but I want to make one. I'd like to dance again. My knees are gone, my lower back. But you know, I got something that I think I could still do. Now, Got to get all these other things out of the way to make time for me. But I want to do it, and I will do it.
City. I live in New York City. Yeah!